Basically, top four low ball traverses could just be a drop off because of the joke.
Nope, you better drop down. That boulder's got another 20 feet to it.
Now that we're men. Why am I still getting filmed?
Because look at the view to the right. Oh, yeah. Drew and Nathaniel, tell me what you guys think about Woodson so far. I mean, we started out the day with some good breakfast, some good coffee, and the hike was really good. What would you say, Nathaniel? Ooh, what about you? What about you, baby? How about you?
Oh, I love Mount Woodson. Yeah.
Here we are at the simulation of the Eppulator.
Send away, dear boy.
This is these are some bars that I just rode yesterday. I remember when you were just a pretty face. Didn't know your wit, or charm, or the silliness it makes. Didn't know your name or agenda, and never read the addendum, or if you've been at Lake Beckham. For a second, you were known when no one was cool. Then you pushed me in a pool and ambushed me with the bull to the spool and raveled in the gallow returned true. When I asked myself about you. Tasked with a newfound action, the sounds from my mouth seemed out of whack and cloudy. A fatal attraction of a poet outstanding was all that would ever happen. Now I could go back and handle it. But I know it wouldn't change the outcome. Because you were the cliche, that one that got away, frequent thoughts astray, nothing sensible about him. And I've been cycling hypothetics with petals of positivity, and heavy metal poisoning, oh shit, and heavy metal poison embezzling hibbity dibbity. That's all I've got so far.
That was amazing.
Is it four we're gonna try after this?
I said, I don't even know anything.
Are you on snow?
Oh,
Oh my god. Show me the Morty!
Shout out AK Malze. Always helping me, you know,
push my bars further and further.
Or I guess you would say farther, and I hear you.